with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? It's the longest continually running golf tournament in the Aloha State. The 110th Manoa Cup at the Oahu Country Club got underway today, where among the players advancing in the round two was a former University of Hawaii quarterback, Hunter Hughes, who spent the last 2 years as a reserve wingman for the Rainbow Warriors, entered the 64-player tourney as a number 5 seed, and the lefty stroke had him dropping dimes. At the nation's oldest single-site tournament west of the Mississippi, 4 birdies on the day en route to a 3-2 victory over Caleb Ah Mow, earning the man nicknamed the Red Rifle in his playing days, a spot in the Wednesday's round of 32 against Thayne Costa of Eva Beach. Advancing in the round two of the longest-running golf tournament in the state of Hawaii. How's that feel?
Pretty incredible, man. You know, now that school and football are done, I really try to dedicate myself to my game a little bit, and to play well in Manoa Cup is pretty fantastic. It feels good to know that my work has been not been returning void. You know, it feels good to play well in Manoa Cup. It means so much out here, and I work here at Oahu Country Club, and this tournament is special.
It's been a cool year, man. Get a scholarship in a WWE ring, and then here you are playing in this golf tournament.
This Howley's blessed. this last year has been amazing. I'm so fortunate, and I'm really thankful for the coaching staff at UH that they thought me deserving of that scholarship. I don't carry that lightly. That was a tremendous honor. And now, you know, trying to find my new identity after school and football, it's cool to be out here and playing some golf, and thankfully the putts are dropping.
Now also advancing in the round two, defending champion Andy Okita, along with previous winners Matt Ma and Brandon Kopp, to name a few. Over in the women's bracket, Iolani grad New Mexico signee Cami Hamada among the opening round winners. For all of today's results, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.